The immortals must...
If they aren't ready...
The shadows will ask a lot of you. But you're no stranger to sacrifice. That's why you're one of us. True faith doesn't bellow.
Oh, the things we shall accomplish together.
Thank you.
What can I do for you? A job well done.
Together, we will do what must be done. Is inevitable.
Thank you.
can I do for you? Most appreciated.
A barbarian. Perhaps he can aid me in my search.
These frozen wastes extend no welcome to visitors. You'd be better off heading back to where you came. Ariad belongs to the damned and the dying.
I seek a traitor to the Monk Order, a man in orange robes who consorts with demons. He came to this mountain for a dark purpose. And I am not leaving until he has paid for his crimes.
A man like that would stand out like a pear tree in the snow. If he has thrown in his lot with the demons, your quarry...
I need a corpse for that.
A man like that would stand out like a pear tree in the snow. If he has thrown in his lot with the demons, your quarry likely hides in Sesheron, along with the rest of the hellish monsters plaguing this land. The veil between life and death has been torn open in those ruins. Our ancestors' spirits haunt the once hallowed halls, fighting an endless war. I should warn you to stay away, but I can see the words would be wasted. If you grow tired, the village of Bitter Hearth will welcome you. It is small, but there is a fire to warm your limbs.
Spirit is fading? What brings you to these forsaken halls?
I am on the hunt for a traitor. One of your tribesmen spoke of the spirits haunting this place, but I did not expect this kind of chaos.
It was not always so. This is the price of the Worldstone's destruction. My people cannot move on. They fight without end, without hope of redemption.
What a terrible fate. It pains me to hear that. But the...
Then we have similar aims. Death leaks into the world from the heart of Sesheron. My people are broken, and our ancestors suffer. I will see it end. Help me break through the demon army, and I will aid you however I can. Keep your weapon ready. The demons can somehow cross over.
Hell will never claim Marriott!
Be gone, foul beasts!
Sacred mountain, no longer!
Insolent savages! Your spirit will be heard soon enough!
Chose to follow me across the mountains after all.
I am here for that stone. And
yet you will have neither. For we are beyond your reach. Go home! Pray to your impotent gods while you still can. The path to hell will open, and my brother will return to me. That is all that matters.
Eternal fate, suffering, for failing at our sacred duty to protect the Worldstone.
Listen, those demons serve a man named Dravik. He entered your realm with a shard of the Worldstone. How can we follow?
Only the dead may walk these lands. Yet there is a voice we hear. A woman upon the mountain who is not born of Bulcathos. Her presence crosses over. It is like a beacon to the weary. But that is all I know.
Not a child of Bulcathos. Tassi, the pilgrim in Bitter Hearth. She's with our chief. We have to hurry.
Then let the last of my strength ferry you away from here. I only ask one thing. Please, save us from this torment.
Mortal. Thank you, warrior. We will not forget this kindness. We'll want to speak with the chieftain as soon as possible. This way. Chief Kentark, is Tassi here? I have someone she needs to meet.
Tassi? What is the matter?
A shard of the Worldstone has returned to Ariat. The man who carries it intends to deliver the stone to a demon lord named Skarn. Now, he has taken refuge in the realm of the dead, and we are powerless to stop him.
By the ancients, our people bled, and our mountain was shattered to prevent the heart of the world from falling into a demon lord's hand. What you speak of cannot be allowed.
Yet I cannot stop him if I cannot cross into the realm of death.
There. Take our guest here to Tassi. Let us pray she has answers.
Tassi should be near the tents.
What are you?
Thank you for the coin, friend. Salvaging, forge.
Nothing like the heat of the forge, eh?
Excuse the urgency, but we are in need of help. My enemy has crossed over into a realm beyond ours, where only spirits may tread. I am told you may know of a way I can follow after him.
Only spirits? You speak of the unformed land. I'm sorry, but I am no witch doctor. I am one of sword and shield, not one who guides others between life and death. To even try such a thing would put your soul at risk.
I must reclaim the Worldstone Shard. Risk be damned.
Here I was, sent on a pilgrimage, but unable to fulfill my purpose. Then the spirits send a stranger who needs the very object I seek without even knowing it. Very well. Let us both embrace our destinies. Not far from here is the Cavern of Echoes. Buried within its unnatural ice is one of the seven stones, the Iceburn Tear. Acquire it and bring it to me. With its power, Death's fangs may lose some of their bite.
Friend, I will speak with the chieftain while you are gone. After what we saw, I cannot let you assault Sesheron alone. When you are ready, I hope my tribe will be fighting beside you.
Good luck with your talk, Nevaeh. I will return with the Iceburn Tear shortly.
When you leave town, head east until you reach the Frozen Lake. There, in its deepest recesses, you'll find the Cavern of Echoes. Here, this will help you fight the cold. May Bulcathos give you the strength to conquer the challenges ahead.
Be careful in that cavern. The Iceburn Tear is one of the seven stones. Do not underestimate it.
Do you require magic?
That was quite the find.
Use it well, friend.
Salvaging, forging. Thank you for the coin, friend.
The chill of death. If you are to survive it, you must acquire the Iceburn Tear. Harness its power, lest death swallow you whole. For if you cannot endure the cold of this world, there will be no mercy for you in the next.
The biting cold is unrelenting, even from here. This is the power of the Iceburn Tear?
There is no escape.
No, not yet. Balance is preserved. Not the end. My wounds mend. My turn. given up yet. I without a corpse, I cannot die and rot. I can feel it. An unnatural cold. And there's something else I hear. Voices. I must bring this to Tussie at once. You have the tear? Unbelievable. I can feel its cold from over here. Not many have escaped that cavern with their lives, much less holding the tear. If only my people still had the courage you bear. But our wills have become as broken as our home. Still, this is exactly the kind of victory that rouses spirits. Come, let us return to camp.
What do you mean?
Nothing like the heat of the forge, eh?